Okay, welcome to another Fly Tying Lesson for Fellow Angling Shop. The fly I'm going to show you is the green ball. And the materials we're going to use for the green ball is black tying thread. Leave some tying thread here for the rib. Figure eight, three sets of legs across the shank and the underside of the hook. Okay. Approximately half a centimetre width, 2 inch long of loco foam, tiger beetle green is the colour. Okay. We've prepared the legs already and we have a 3 inch piece of thread for the rib. Okay. Now we'll add super glue. It's a small drop of super glue along the top of the hook. Tie in your green foam just behind the third set of legs. Tie it in open turns down round the bend, back up again in the same recesses. Okay, pull over your abdomen. Now to shape the body, use the rib. Pull in tight for the first one. Loosen up as you go. And tight again for the last one. Cut away this piece of thread now. Okay, bring your thread forward between the last set of legs. Okay, now add your wing. Okay, it's a blue bottle wing. You can see now the blue bottle wing now comes in one piece. Okay, tie in just behind the tag here. Taking care not to trap the legs. Okay. Come in behind the last set of legs, making sure your wing is straight, like so. Pull over to create a thorax cover. Okay. Now add the black seals for. Wind it through the legs, taking care not to trap them. Wind just up to behind the last leg. Okay, pull over your thorax. Your legs out of the way there. Okay. As we did with the hawthorn, cut this piece off here and a thin slice off each side. Taking care not to cut the leg, okay? So just go for that. Okay, now for the eyes. Use 50 pound shock leader. And just burn it with a cigarette lighter here. Give it a couple of seconds to cool down. That's okay now. Catching the eye by tying in a figure eight. Bring back and create a small head. Cut away this section and tidy that up with your thread. Okay, add varnish. Move the thread. Now take the fly out the vise to shape your legs. You know what to do here, so I shouldn't have to show you that. Cut them a bit shorter. Bend them at the tips first. Crunch these two together. Just push them forward. So, yep. Finished fly should look like this. Okay, as before, you can do it, as I said before, you can do it with green holographic. If you can't get the local foam, just use black foam and green holographic tinsel, like so. Thank you.